research and Dr. Spitz needs to get our little girl back to her paddock. But on behalf of Vision Technologies and Mr. John Hammond, I want to thank you all for coming and visiting. I want to have a great day of discovery here at Jurassic Park.
Bye, to Triceratops.